In France, the pressure's already on Paris Saint-Germain and head coach Carlo Ancelotti. Despite spending over 100 million euros on new players, PSG have only managed 3 draws from their opening 3 Ligue 1 matches. Defender Sylvain Armand admits the heat is on.
We cannot fail today. Now we can't hide anymore after everything that's happened in the last 2 months. We cannot guarantee it is going to get better, but we have to take the points right now. We are not in a rush, but it's almost like that. We are big boys now. It is up to us. We have a squad with lots of quality, experience, some great players. It is up to us to increase our levels and win as soon as possible.
Elsewhere, leaders Marseille can extend the only perfect record in the division if they beat Rennes. It's second against third as Lyon hosts Valenciennes, while fourth-placed Bordeaux take on Nice.